The power supply mode provides stable battery support during troubleshooting or downloading of new software when the engine is not running. The power supply mode can be activated either by pre-selection and then connecting the clips to a battery holding at least 0.5 volts, or you may choose the power supply mode while charging a battery by pressing the black button for 3 seconds. A stable 13.6 volts is now supplied to the battery and the connected vehicle circuitry. The red, yellow, and green LEDs, which are numbered in the instruction manual, indicate the stability of the battery's voltage. When all three LEDs are lit, the voltage is at 13.6 volts, and the current demand is within the capabilities of the OptiMate. An intermittent high draw may cause the voltage to momentarily drop and then restabilize at 13.6 volts. However, during diagnosis, some circuits may draw higher current than what the OptiMate can supply alone. This is indicated if the green LED goes out. This tells you that the current drawn by the battery and connected vehicle circuitry now exceed what the OptiMate alone can deliver. At this point, both the OptiMate and the battery are supplying current to the vehicle's circuitry. The voltage may drop below 13.6 volts, but the battery is still at a good level. However, if the yellow LED also goes out, the voltage has dropped to 12.2 volts, and the battery is now at approximately 50% charge level. If the voltage continues to drop below 12.2 volts, some diagnostic equipment may not function correctly. Reduce the current draw so that the battery's voltage can increase towards 13.6 volts. When troubleshooting or downloading of software has concluded, the power supply mode can be disabled in one of two ways. If you want to continue charging, hold the black button down for 3 seconds to reselect the previously selected charge mode. The OptiMate will now fully recharge the battery. Or, disconnect the AC power from the OptiMate, and then disconnect the clips from the battery. Take care to reselect the charge mode when the OptiMate is once again connected to AC power.